Well, we often hear that solar is hitting a market saturation point, but we are far, far from it. So firstly, we're one in four, which is nowhere near the number of properties that can actually have solar installed. But there's a reason it's going to keep going from here. Firstly, is the costs of solar have really plummeted over the last 5 or 10 years. So there's still really good reasons, financial reasons, as well as environmental, to put solar on. Secondly, solar is getting a lot more efficient. So in the same physical area today, you can put in, for example, 10 kilowatts that 10 years ago we might have been putting in 2 or 3. And that's a huge difference in terms of how much you can save with solar. Solar is now also a lot smarter than it was a long time ago. And this again is giving people more and more reason to put in solar. Solar can run your home in blackouts when you combine it with a battery. Solar can manage your energy usage and so on and so forth. And in fact, the really compelling reason for solar today is that not putting on solar, if your house is suitable, not putting on solar actually costs you money rather than saves you money. And on top of that, we have more and more new builds, new houses being built, especially with a growing population, and renovations being done. And many of these are going on with solar, and really, all of them should have solar installed. So if you're building or designing a new house, or even doing a renovation, if you spend a bit more and put solar on it, and a good size, good quality system, you're actually building in future savings for the life of the house. You know, up to $50,000, $80,000, or even $100,000 worth of savings over the coming decades. So everything else you put in your house is a cost. Solar is the one where you spend money and it makes your house cheaper to run for as long as you're there.